Bob, there's something I have to tell you. When I said that I was retired from the unit, that was a lie. I'm on a mission. The Witch is just my cover. I've been reactivated. I couldn't tell you because it's a black op. But I think that you have a role to play. I think that's why you're here.
You're an idiot. You know why I'm here? I just wanted to get into Iraq so I could prove to my wife that I wasn't a... And now I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, and she's right, I'm such a... Fuck.
Bob, have you ever heard of optimum trajectory?
What?
Optimum trajectory. Your life is like a river. Now, if you're aiming for a goal that isn't your destiny, you're always gonna be swimming against the current. Young Gandhi wants to be a stock car driver. It's not gonna happen. Little Anne Frank wants to be a high school teacher. Tough titty, Annie. It's not your destiny. But you will go on to move the hearts and minds of millions. Find out what your destiny is, and the river will carry you. Now, sometimes events in life give an individual clues as to where their destiny lies, like those little doodles you just happened to draw. It's the Ajna Chakra, the third eye, the symbol of the Jedi. When I saw that you were drawing it, well, the universe gives you clues like that, you don't ignore it. You were meant to be here with me, Bob. It's the Jedi in you that senses it.